This is a tutorial how to slow down and loop your favorite parts of your favorite songs you want to rehearse on YouTube. Search for the part, the section you want to rehearse, and then install an add-on called LoopYourTube. I wrote this especially for musicians. Go to the icon, add-on icons, manage add-ons. Search field, type in LoopYourTube with an R, LoopYourTube, and you will search for it, and you will find this add-on called LoopYourTube for musicians. You can add it to Firefox. It's a Firefox add-on, just works on desktop, not on mobile devices. It's designed for videos, not for shorts. Add-on, click OK, and then you have this wonderful sidebar where you can manipulate the playback of your YouTube videos. Go to the YouTube video you want to rehearse a section, a part of it. Look for the in point where you want to start the loop. Click on Set Loop Start, which is the yellow button, and then you will find the playback position timecode in the field. You can manipulate it with the blue arrows, seconds up and down one step, or frames up and down one step, to adjust the endpoint, the loop start point. And you can do the same with the out point. To search the out point, click on the green play button until you hear the out point where you want to stop the loop, and click set loop end, the out point. Same with the time codes here, can manipulate it with the arrows, and then you can play loop. You can click play loop, and the loop will be repeated from in time code to out time code. If you want to add a start delay, click on this start delay button, and then you have, for example, 1 or 2 or 3 or 5 seconds to grab your guitar before the loop starts, and it will always a delay also repeating the loop. You can play and pause within the loop. It doesn't affect the loop, and you can increase and decrease for the playback speed. For example, this is now playback speed 0.5. The current speed indicator is above here, and you can manipulate the speed. So the blue buttons are the speed manipulation buttons, and if you want to reset all and close this up, click on the red button. So this was LoopYourTube, and Firefox add-in to slow down and loop your favorite parts of your favorite video you want to rehearse. For example, guitar solo, piano sections, or singing. Have fun, and bye-bye.